This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
This is what it is all about right here.
Regardless, Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see if he can execute the plan right now.
That arm is taking the brunt of this punishment. Tell me your thoughts on Triple H. His ability inside the ring has gained him his fair share of fans, but without a doubt, I'd say his biggest fan is himself. Talk about an ego.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
I don't know what you mean, Michael. It's not a crime to love yourself. You should try it sometime. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
Move. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. But Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Yeah. Triple H building momentum.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hey, Triple H!
What offense?
And in comes Roman Reigns. This is going to get ugly quick.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
And the story not favorable here for Seth Rollins, the way this is shaping up.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, the game, Triple H.
Triple H has to be happy with that win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.